Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Idha ja'at Ramadan, futtihat abwabul jannah wa ghulliqat abwabun nar wa suffidat ash-shayatin." When the month of Ramadan comes, when the month of Ramadan starts, the gates of paradise are open, the gates of hell are closed, and the devils are chained.